go. You look really good in this lighting.
Really?
Yeah.
Gone. I got a Tokyo style latte with oat milk. Made it to the train station after trying to find the bus station for like 20 minutes. We're trying to go to the bean first, so I will see you there, maybe. Shopping, and then we came here, Hanabusa, for some drinks. Alice and Ara want to do a what's in my bag, so let me film that.
Hello, my name is Ara, and I will be doing my what's in my bag haul. Bag,
from Uniqlo. Postcard. Wet hand wipes. Oh, mirror.
Hand sanitizer.
Digital camera. Wallet. Summer Friday. In case of any danger. Gloves. Thicker. Gum. Hand lotion. Eye drops. Pin. Pills.
Oh, cute.
Tums. Hair tie.
Oh, that's so
cute. Hi, this is Alice. Mine is Uniqlo. Keychain is Jelly Cat. I have a mini Kleenex that has one napkin inside right now. My passport.
Why?
It's from the United States.
We're still in the United States.
Just a black wallet from Charles and Keith. My hand sanitizer from church. Mini hairbrush that I use a lot. The mini perfume I use today, it's Valentino Donna. Some Preggy Pops. I'm not pregnant, but someone who is gave it to me. Little pouch that has some of my necessities. Red eye eye drops. Regular eye drops for contact wearers. A colored lip balm from Hints that Abby got for me for Christmas. My Laneige lip balm. And my Aquaphor chapstick. I'm gonna put my new hand cream in my bag now too. I got this from the body shop today. It's the scent avocado. That's all.
My phone died, but we went to the Chris Kindle market. How was that?
Yeah!
Good. Alice, how was it for you?
It was good.
Okay. I'll insert pictures right here and right here. And then we went to dinner at Rio Sushi. Yeah, right there.
But part of the sashimi platter, they put a stick of imitation crab cut nicely diagonally.
Yeah, we don't take fake crab meat.
And that was the two pieces. Here.
We had a reservation at a bar at 8:30, but they close at 9, so we're not gonna go there anymore. And we're going to this tiki bar.
Three dots and a dash.
We didn't make it into the tiki bar because there wasn't space at the bar.
We missed our reservation for the Tortoise Supper Club bar.
Yeah. So we went to a cute bar called Arbella.
Then we stopped by Walgreens to get water. Water.
Our bus is coming in like 20 minutes. Should we take the bus?
Okay, OOTD. Parka, same one from Uniqlo. Inside, my little sweater is from Uniqlo. I have a collared shirt from Marshall, and underneath I have a Heat Tech long sleeve from Uniqlo. Jeans are Old Navy, Heat Tech leggings, wool socks, and shoes are from Hoka.
Thank you.
My name is Aura.
Oh. Thank you.
Boots, Doc Martens, Heat Tech underneath. Jeans, H&M, Topshop, shirt, Uniqlo, Uniqlo puffer. Oh wait, ow. Hat, Uniqlo, Lands' End.
That is a body.
What?
You can't go.
With our coffee in hand, and we're heading to the beach next. Woohoo! We're at the beach. What beach is this called?
Oak Street Beach.
Oak Street Beach. And there's a lot of like awesome floors. Finished the boat tour, and now we're at a restaurant for dinner called, it's not Three Pigs, what's it called?
Purple Pig.
We're at Purple Pig for dinner. We just finished making our necklaces from beadnecks.
Spent $30,000.
$30,000.
It's good?